Hazrat Jabir bin Abdullah radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam prohibits a man to suddenly come to the household at night when he remains away from his house for ages. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 4944.